Hi, I'm Tim Berglund with Confluent. Apache Kafka is an incredibly important technology, and hundreds of thousands of us are learning it every year. It's a deep well with a lot to explore. New APIs, a broad ecosystem of supporting components, fully managed cloud services like Confluent Cloud, and really a whole new approach to architecting systems that can take a while to grasp fully. But you know, you have to start somewhere, and that somewhere is this course, Kafka 101. We're going to cover the basics. What's an event? What's a topic? How does Kafka scale? How do you get messages into Kafka? How do you read from it? We'll talk about Kafka Connect, a framework for integrating Kafka with other systems. Kafka Streams for advanced stream processing. This course is designed for the beginner. We don't deep dive into any of those things. So if you're new, don't worry. You're going to get just enough information to begin thinking about Kafka holistically and to power your further study, and hopefully before long, some actual coding. I hope you enjoy the course.